Imagine a meteor strike so massive, it could make the one that wiped out the dinosaurs look like a pebble in a puddle. Now imagine it hit the Earth before any dinosaurs even existed, before any animals, trees, or insects. It left behind no fires, no fossils, just a massive, mysterious crater buried beneath Antarctica. And here's the kicker. It might be the largest impact ever discovered on our planet. Curious? Let's dive into one of the wildest mysteries hiding beneath the ice. A very, very long time ago, we're talking over 4 billion years, something slammed into Earth with unimaginable force. It didn't just leave a mark, it may have reshaped entire continents. This isn't science fiction. Scientists today believe a colossal impact crater lies beneath the Wilkes Land region of Antarctica, and it could be even bigger than the one that killed the dinosaurs. When researchers first measured gravity in this region, they noticed something strange, a gravity hole, a spot where gravity is significantly weaker. But then it got even weirder. Inside that low gravity zone was a stronger gravity center, a mass concentration, or mascon, a fingerprint of a violent past. How does that work? When a giant meteor hits Earth hard enough, it punches through the crust, compresses the mantle, and causes the ground to spring back, creating a super dense plug of material at the center. Think of it like a cosmic donut. The ice is the fluffy outer ring, and the dense mascon is the jam-filled center. In 2018, advanced radar and gravity mapping revealed more. The crater wasn't a perfect circle. It looked more U-shaped, like part of it had been ripped away. The leading theory? That rip may have happened when Australia split from Antarctica, about 35 million years ago. Some scientists even believe parts of the crater may now lie beneath southern Australia. Could giant impacts trigger ice ages? We usually think of asteroid impacts as fiery disasters, all heat, destruction, and extinction. But did you know that some scientists believe massive impacts might also kickstart global ice ages? Here's how it works. When a giant space rock slams into Earth, it vaporizes everything around it, sending huge clouds of dust and sulfur into the upper atmosphere, blocking sunlight for months or even years. This drop in sunlight causes global temperatures to crash. Photosynthesis slows, weather patterns go wild. Some researchers believe certain impacts may have triggered snowball Earth episodes, periods when Earth may have frozen nearly solid. So, ironically, some of the hottest, most violent events in Earth's history may have ended in deep freeze. Now, let me share a few more mind-blowing facts about cosmic collisions. 1. Impact craters and magnetic fields. Did you know giant impacts can disrupt Earth's magnetic field? By shaking up the outer core and altering the flow of molten metal, these impacts may temporarily weaken our magnetic shield, leaving Earth vulnerable to solar radiation. 2. Giant collisions created our moon. Many scientists believe the moon was born from a massive collision between early Earth and a Mars-sized object named Theia. The resulting debris eventually formed the moon and possibly gave us tides, seasons, and night skies. 3. Could it happen again? Absolutely. Earth gets hit by smaller meteors all the time. In 2013, a 20-meter meteor exploded over Chelyabinsk, Russia, injuring over 1,000 people. And the Wilkes Land object? That one might have been 30 kilometers wide. That's a completely different league. Now, let's back to Antarctica's secret. Despite the mounting evidence, Wilkes Land remains a mystery. Because it lies buried beneath 2 kilometers of solid Antarctic ice, scientists can't study it directly yet. But if the impact theory is correct, it could be the largest known impact crater on Earth, even bigger than the Chicxulub crater in Mexico or the Vredefort crater in South Africa, which is thought to have once been up to 174 miles wide before erosion took its toll. Earth isn't alone in bearing the scars of ancient collisions. The moon is a crater-covered record of cosmic violence. No atmosphere, no erosion, just billions of years of impacts frozen in time. And beyond the moon, Mars holds the gigantic Hellas Basin, over 2,000 kilometers wide. Mercury has the Caloris Basin, so large it caused shock waves across the entire planet. Even distant Pluto shows evidence of being struck by massive meteors. But here's the twist. Some of these craters might hold more than just scars. They may harbor frozen water, or even clues to ancient microbial life. So maybe, just maybe, what once looked like pure destruction could help us find life beyond Earth. A lot of people wonder, how do we even find craters hidden deep under ice or rock? It's not easy, but scientists have some clever tools. Gravity mapping detects mass differences beneath Earth's surface, like with Wilkes Land. Magnetic surveys, impact zones can scramble magnetic fields in the rocks. Seismic imaging, like an ultrasound for the planet, we can see underground structures based on how vibrations move. Together, these tools allow scientists to uncover craters millions or even billions of years old, buried under layers of time. Giant impacts don't just leave craters. They reshape continents, create moons, shift climates, and maybe even help life begin. And one of the biggest ever may still be sitting silently beneath the Antarctic ice. Now it's your turn to join the conversation. Do you think the Wilkes Land crater could really be Earth's biggest hidden impact? Could asteroid strikes actually trigger ice ages or even influence life itself? And should we be more prepared for the next big one? What would Earth's defense plan even look like? Drop your thoughts in the comments below. Until next time, stay curious and stay safe from space rocks.